is he?
Harry Burns. He's a political consultant.
I followed her. I stood outside the building.
Hi. Would you like to have dinner with me sometime?
Are we becoming friends now?
Well, yeah.
I don't understand this relationship.
How many times do I have to tell you? We're just friends.
We got married.
We're so lucky we have this wonderful relationship. We can have sex on the cold, hard Mexican ceramic tile.
I knew the whole time that even though we were happy, it was just an illusion. I'm not well.
You're afraid to let yourself be happy.
Well, it's wonderful. It's nice to see you embracing life in this manner.
I did not go over there that night to make love to her.
Look, it would have been great if it worked out, but it didn't.
You stay away from my wife.
Yes! Yes! Oh! Yes! 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 Yes!
Marriages don't break up on account of infidelity. It's just a symptom that something else is wrong.